change the constitution. And if that's put to a vote and there is a constitutional convention called and they change the law to make same-sex marriage illegal, is that enforceable?
Well, I cannot, as a judge, stand here and give you opinions on issues that may come before the court. That would be inappropriate for me to do. And the reason for that is multiple. Number one, primarily, I don't know the context within which that issue would be raised. We don't know the process that would be used for it. We don't know what is actually going to be said and that would come to pass. And so it's really impossible for me to give an opinion on that. But it would really, beyond that, be inappropriate for me to give an opinion on it. My personal opinion on it is irrelevant. It doesn't matter what I personally think.
My question is legal.
Right. And I can't give an advice.
If the Constitution is revised, then must you follow the revised Constitution?
Well, the Constitution is the supreme law of the land. We'll just have to see what happens and how it's done. I can't say ahead of time. It would be inappropriate for me to guess. That's how a system based on the resolution of disputes operates. Until the issue is before the court, it would be inappropriate for me